What do you want?
Lord Sesshomaru will have your fang.
My fang? That isn't the one. That fang carries with it no aura of destruction. Find me the other fang. The only one powerful enough to break the spell. The Tetsaiga.
Breakfast is ready, Gramps.
Sota, look. Look at all the flower buds. Thousands and thousands of flower buds.
Hey, yeah. Unreal.
It's been 500 years since this sacred tree last bloomed. Sota, let me tell you about the origin of this sacred tree. Long ago,
your soup's going to get cold.
Mom, where's the sugar?
Over by the window.
Oh, got it.
You sure you don't need any help, dear?
Nope. Omelets are one thing I do know how to make.
Okay, just don't overheat the frying pan.
I know. I forgot to put in some oil.
You see, Sota, the ancient sacred tree would blossom without fail every year at this time. That is, until the evil half-demon was put under a spell and fixed to the trunk 500 years ago. What do you think? Learn anything today?
So the flowers bloom again, because I broke the spell on Inuyasha? Hooray for me! Done.
Looks delicious. Beautifully done, dear.
Not too bad, huh?
You're terrific, sis.
None for you.
Don't be so stingy.
You're getting a real attitude. Bye!